say your name properly. So
my name is Gary Friedrich.
Creative ghostwriter. And I want to ask you, do you find yourself surprised on how your fans react?
I'm sorry.
Do you find yourself surprised on how fans react?
No, not really. I've been around for a long time.
What would you like to see your fans do more of?
What would I like to see your fans do more of?
Buy more posters.
All right. What would you like to see them do less of?
I don't have any problem with fans.
No, they don't?
I like fans.
Okay. Well, good. Would you act like a fan nowadays?
Oh, when I see a good movie perhaps.
Oh, yeah?
I see something I really like.
Okay. And how do you handle perceptions or maybe misperceptions?
What the characters think of you.
Perception is the character making this
perception.
Well,
ask how he felt about the movie.
Yeah.
Hey, how'd you feel about the movie?
The movie, I would have done differently.
Okay.
That's the best way I can put that.
But at least he's out there and more people know him.
That's exactly right. I'm happy. I enjoyed it. It was okay.
All right. Well, good. All right. Well, thank you very much, Gary.
Yes. Thank you.